New at 11, Judge Steve Hayes, the son of the late Ohio State football coach Woody Hayes, has died. Hayes was an Ohio State graduate and a Franklin County Municipal Court judge for 25 years. No cause of death was given. Ohio State President Christina Johnson released a statement that says in part, Judge Hayes was inspired by his parents' belief in paying forward in his career, his service to the community, and his dedication to Ohio State. We offer condolences to his family. Hayes was 76 years old.